All right, PJ, what's it like to win the district championship here?
It feels great. It's more of a team thing. We're all excited to have fun. Can't wait to get back in the locker room with the guys. Just exciting. I just love the sport and everything about it.
Yeah, I mean, your defense was strong all night. I mean, they had some good field position at times, but you guys came up strong and really kept them out of the end zone almost all night here.
I think the best thing for us is that we're a unit. We're 11 guys. Everyone played their assignment. And when they scored on us, we had to come back. We had to punch them back in the mouth, and we had to score back. So everyone had to do their jobs. Everyone had a great game.
All right, what's it like to get a win over Saucon Valley? I know they got the best of you last year, but what's it like to get some payback this year?
It's the best thing in the world, especially me from Saucon Valley. I knew most of the guys, so it just felt great to go out there and get a win.
And what do you think this team can do going forward in the state playoffs?
I feel like we beat ourselves most of the time. We got to focus up. Everyone's got to do their assignment. And I feel like we can go pretty deep in the playoffs if we don't beat ourselves.